Much as I like to indulge in self-reflection, this wasn't the time.